is the Chennai airport. We arrived here in Chennai. We will go to Mahabalipuram from here. We are going to stay at kaldansamudra. Once we reach here, we'll get to. We had a flight from Delhi. The flight was for 2.5 hours. It got delayed by half an hour, but it was fine. Good food, good time, good travel. As they say, welcome to Chennai.
For food, and this looks nice. This is on the way to Mahabalipuram. We'll see you in Mahabalipuram shortly. We are going to a place where we will stay. We'll talk about it there.
Idli vada special with sambar and chutney.
This is idiuppam and this is pongal.
This one is the longest swimming pool in whole Chennai, having 150 meter long and 4 feet depth. And our swimming pool timing is morning 7 to evening 8.
Mm-hmm.
And so there you can see the Tajmahal.
Yeah.
This place name is Celebration Deck. Every day at evening 4:30 to 5:30, we have Rajasthani Palace variety there only, sir.
Okay. And 4:30 to 5:30.
Yes, sir. And there is your restaurant, sir.
This is the hotel with the swimming pool in the morning. It's early morning. It's beautiful.
shaped structure on the top. It was blowing in the night. Beautiful east coast sea in Mahabalipuram, Chennai. Coastline runs on the whole eastern part. Real gear.
is under us.